So now, we are going to see E point. So we know this is the midline. We know this is the midline, mid sagittal line. If we from the midline, if we go 1 centimeter lateral, that is the point A. Now, we are dropping down from the point A and coming down, down, down. Now see this depression. This is the depression of I orbit. Can you do like this? Yeah. We can see this is the clear depression. So this is the depression. We can clearly see both the side. So we have to search our E point here. So the inner point will start from the level of A. And outer point will go laterally. This E point length is total near about 1.5 centimeter. So if from here we draw a 1.5 centimeter line, suppose 1.5 centimeter is this much. So this is the E point. Now we have to do one more thing. We have to lift this point 15 degree angle. So that will become a perfect E point. So now I will draw here. Suppose this is the at the level of A, and I am making a 1.5 centimeter line with a 15 degree angle. This is the exact E point. So the E point will be both the side like this. The outermost point will be E1, and the innermost point will be E12. And this point is treating all the problem above the diaphragm, means all the problem of the lungs, like pneumonia, asthma, bronchitis, tuberculosis, and also the problem of the heart, like palpitation, pain in angina, any problem related with the rheumatic heart disease and all. Not only front side, even in the back side, if someone is suffering with the middle back pain or upper back pain, pain in the on the border of the scapula, so with the help of this line, we can treat anything from T1 to T12. So if we know the exactly pain in the T3, so we can put the needle here. So commonly we are using this point for the purpose of if someone is having lungs problem, asthma problem, suffocation, so we can use needle bilaterally. We can insert the needle in any directions. Now look at here. We can insert the needle in that way, or we can insert the needle in that way. There is no problem. Our needle should go to the E point. In the same way, if I want to insert the needle here, I can insert the needle in that way. My needle should cross the E point, or we can insert the needle in any angle in that way. So there is no problem with the direction. Just inserting the needle, the E point. This is just for demonstration purpose. I have inserted in different angles. You can choose any angle. So in that way, this E point is very helpful for all the problem related with the lungs, lung chi deficiencies. If someone is having habits of crying, sadness, feeling of guilty, these all things connect with the lungs.
Her Hb level too low.
Yeah, so her Hb level is also too low. Her hemoxygen level is also too low. So so that's why we have to improve the oxygen level. We have to improve the oxygen hemoglobin level. So we will improve the lung capacity. So with the help of this E point, we can improve the lung capacity. Okay, so this was the E point. Remember again one thing, the total length of E point is 1.5 centimeter. It is not horizontal, it is having 15 degree angle, and inner angle at the level of A line and outer angle means go obliquely. So in that way we can redraw E point.
Done.
No problem. Even this